Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to create a use case diagram for online examination system. So let's get started. So currently I'm using my Star UML software over here. So just go to model and you'll be having option called as add diagram, and in this you will be having use case diagram. Just click it. So I'll be getting all the necessary shapes to draw the use case diagram. So in this use case diagram I'm going to have three actors. One is going to be the student, next one is teacher, and the admin of the entire system. So first I will click on actor. I will just like click here. So it's going to be student. Okay, that's going to be our actor one. So I'll type student and I'll just like expand it a bit. So next click on use case, and here we'll be referencing all our use cases. So the first use case is going to be register. Okay, so this is kind of optional because the students are going to be automatically registered, but in case any student is going to arrive, he or she can register in the system, okay, in case of new students. So the existing students will be like automatically registered by the admin. So like all the details will be automatically filled up by him. So let's have registered first. And next one is going to be login. The main purpose of the online examination system is to take exams, right? Yeah, so take exams. And after taking exam, the student is going to just view the results, okay? So it's going to be view results, and next one is going to be edit details in case of like any address or phone number or email ID that particular student wants to update or change. The student can do that, okay? Edit details, which will be like then monitored or like supervised by the admin. So these details and stuff, so that the details entered are valid, okay? So after this, that's it mostly, I guess. View score, you can also add check answers if you want, check the correct answer, check the wrong answers, like something like that. But this is fine, this is more than enough, because we are also going to have teacher and admin, so more use cases will be coming. So this is going to be logout. Okay, so in this many are common. Okay, register is going to be common for all, login is going to be common, take exam is not going to be common, but yeah, logout is also going to be common. So these three are going to be like unique for the student actor. And next let me come up with teacher. Okay, so I'll just click on actor, and it's going to be teacher. So I will just move all these things to the side. You won't be having space at the end. Move this. Yeah, this is now fine. So if you want, you can have the entire thing in a straight line, like all the use cases, but it will go beyond the space occupied now. So just have it at the side if you want to. Yeah. So for like teacher, it's going to be just have it like manage caps. Going to be manage syllabus or the chapters that a particular subject is going to have. Like the teacher can update that in the exam portal, so the students can view them. And it's going to be create question paper, the most important thing. Yeah, and next one is going to be validating the answer. So this can be like automation process as well. Like in case if the students are attempting an online multiple choice question exam, the answers are going to be automatically validated. But what if the student uploads photos of answer sheets, like a written form of answer sheets as a PDF? In that case, the teacher must download that PDF, like verify it through a like online in a Word or something like that. And after that, the teacher will update the mark. So in that case, the teacher has to manually do it. Okay, so there are like possibilities for manual correction as well as automatic machine correction as well. So in this case, I will just go with validate answers. Yeah, so this is going to be the next one, and next one is going to be adding grades. So I think this is good for the teacher actor. So next one is going to be the final actor, is going to be admin. Okay, admin. So admin can basically like add any student or remove any teacher or remove any student as well. In case there are new students or like new teachers or old students are leaving of the school, the admin can do that. So it's going to be manage students, and next one is going to be manage teachers. Just have it in small letters, okay, like everything. Yeah, manage teachers. And next one is going to be like add question papers. Okay, update question papers, that's the correct word, update question papers and exam details. So I will just have it as exam details, because exam details. because the teacher will have like a permission to create the question paper and validate the answers, but the admin will have the real control over the entire system, like adding the question paper, updating the exam details and other stuff. So admin will have like more control on the system than the teacher. So update exam details is a correct word there. So this is now fine. So now let me just now have the arrow lines and connect everything. So I'll just go with the added association. So as I told you, student will have register and login and everything basically over here. Take log out and view results, take exams, edit details. Okay. Yes. Yeah. And for our teacher can register in case of like someone new is joining and login, and the teacher can also like edit details. That's a good one. Teacher can't take exam. Teacher can view results, but I will have that to adding grades, because teacher can view the results while adding the grades, because grades are the results. So I don't want to like make it more redundant. So I will leave it to this. This is fine now. So these take exams and view results are exclusive use cases for the actor student. Okay, you need to have exclusive use cases for actors and common use cases like this as well. So that makes it good. And these are some of the common stuff: manage syllabus, create a question paper, validating the answers, and adding grades. And for admin, like I will go here. So the admin is going to be automatically logging. Okay, admin can't register. The admin needs to already is like, you can assume that the admin is already pre-registered with some existing credentials. Okay, so there is no registration for admin. So because he's just pre-registered, you know, in the database itself. So admin can't register through the UI directly in the database control. So the admin can log out. That's possible. Yeah. So now the manage students and manage teachers and update exam details in case of any new exams. So yeah, if you want for the teacher, you can also add this like create exam schedule, which can be updated in the examination system, like all in all system, where the teacher and the students can know everything literally about that particular exam. So yeah, so this is the use case diagram for online examination system, guys. If you like this diagram, please comment about it, or if you want any changes, you can also comment that down and check the playlist of my channel. I've also done many other use case diagrams, activity diagram, class diagram for many online systems, as well programming tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check the playlist and other videos. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.